Hello everyone. So today we are installing wireless CarPlay in Kia Seltos. So you can see right now it comes with a wired CarPlay. Kia Seltos come with a wired CarPlay. So if you see that CarPlay would be activated once I connect the wire. So now this is connected. Now we are going to install a small device. It's a DIY product. You can also install it. So this is the device that we need to install. Wireless CarPlay, it comes with a socket. Now I remove the wire from the original source and plug in this module in original source. So I remove the original wire now. It will take around 10 to 15 seconds to read the device. Now I have to connect my Bluetooth. I have to connect my Bluetooth with the Kia 4CBC. I have to search in Bluetooth Kia 4CBC. So here we are, Kia 4CBC. So we can connect directly from the set as well. So now you can see it's connected. So it's now connected and we can play the wireless CarPlay. So you can see there is no wire on the phone. I can use my maps, I can use my music. Sorry, I'm not used to Apple phones. I use Android more. But so you can see it's been played wirelessly, and all the apps, everything in CarPlay you can use, all the settings and everything you can use directly from the stereo. Music also you can play directly from here. Also maps, if you want to use the maps, you can use the maps from here, touchscreen only. And the product costing is 7500 rupees only. And if you want to purchase the product, you can buy it from carplus.in. Link is in the description below. Thank you very much. And one more thing I forgot to mention, this product is a universal product. If you buy this product, you can use it in Kia Seltos and any of the cars that comes with Apple CarPlay. So this is a universal device, can be used in any car. Thank you everyone, thanks for watching.